Loyola's defensive midfield scored 6 of the Greyhounds' 13 goals on Saturday as Scott Ratliff tallied 4. Josh Hawkins had 2, and the Greyhounds went on to a 13-7 ECAC Lacrosse League victory over visiting Fairfield University at Ridley Athletic Complex. The defensive midfield duo needed just 6 shots to score the 6 goals. Pat Lacone added an assist from the defensive midfield, and that unit was responsible for nearly half of the Greyhounds' 13 goals. Fairfield took an early 1-0 lead as Marshall Johnson scored from 7 yards out topside with 10:32 to go in the first quarter. But Loyola then reeled off 5 goals in a row, started with a man-up goal by Kevin Ryan off a Harry Kuttner assist. Ratliff then picked up the ground ball on the ensuing faceoff and scored 9 seconds later at 8:35, and that put Loyola in front for good. Chris Lane ran left to right at the top and scored with a right-handed shot at 6:27. And then Justin Ward added back-to-back goals for the Greyhounds, the first at 3:11, the second at 2:12, and Loyola led 5-1. Drew Federico got one back for Fairfield with 40 seconds to go in the first quarter, but Ratliff scored again in transition, this time off a Nico Pontrello assist, with 23 seconds to go before the end of the first quarter, and Loyola led 6-2 after the first 15 minutes. Jordan Greenfield scored off a snow assist just a minute and 22 seconds into the second half, and the Stags were back within 4. But then Ratliff scored on a Lacone assist, and Mike Sawyer tallied one off a Ward helper with 10:53 to play, and the Greyhounds pushed their lead to 6. Warden scored his second of the game at 10:18, but then Mike Sawyer scored with a minute 29 to play in the third quarter. This was a highlight quality goal as he got knocked to the ground and a penalty flag went down, but Sawyer still ripped a shot low to score his second of the third quarter. Hawkins added another goal in transition for Loyola, faking a pass and then coming down the left side to score with 18 seconds to go in the third frame. That gave Loyola its largest lead of the game, 13-6. It was nearly 15 minutes of scoreless lacrosse before Fairfield scored the final goal of the game. Tristan Sperry scored for the Stags with a minute 56 to go in regulation, and Loyola went on to a 13-7 victory. In addition to his 4 goals, Ratliff had 4 caused turnovers, 3 ground balls, and Hawkins had 2 ground balls and a caused turnover in addition to his 2 scores.
They were all, you know, good looks that I would expect myself to finish, and that comes from my teammates creating them. Justin with some great passes, Josh and Fletch both picking up ground balls and getting out in transition where we can get open looks like that, and luckily they fell for me today.
Greyhounds are back in action right here at Ridley Athletic Complex a week from the day on Saturday, April the 13th, in their final regular season home game of the year. They'll host ECAC foe Denver University at 1 o'clock. For complete details, log on to www.loyalagreyhounds.com.